Well, I don't think he baited her at all.
He baited her by asking her
she just
to
wanted
put
to be,
her
she just wanted to be uncooperative.
He baited her.
She had a problem
you know
with the officer. She had a problem with being stopped. She didn't like the fact that she was being stopped. Her whole arrogant attitude, and that stopped.
Black people have a right to assert their dignity in public, and just because it doesn't cohere with what police want doesn't mean they're being arrogant or disrespectful.